think like everyone in the industry have a responsibility to put these people in their place, bro. Yeah. It shouldn't be okay for any Tom, Dick, and Harry to just say certain things you're not living. That shouldn't be all right, bro. A man should genuinely pull these people up on that because they're taking it away from the people that are really out here from it, using this as a way to change their life. It's up to people like you doing the podcast and the channels, the people that are really doing this thing and really lived it and come from it. Those are the people you're supposed to push forward and talk about the most, more than these people that are not living it. You get what I'm saying? I don't care how good you can rap, bro. If you don't live it, talk about what you're living, bro. That's what, you get what I'm saying? Because you're
making a mockery of what I've done.
All right.
And what I've been through. Exactly. What my family's been through.
You know what I'm saying,
dog? You know what I'm saying?